if you guys actually, if your characters were writing the movie, what would it be about? Where would you go with it?
I mean, he Teddy's getting off of page one of the movie. He's writing the first page, maybe getting through the...
What's a Teddy's story?
A Teddy's story? Well, it'd probably be drawn from real life, so it'd be like an adventure that happens on his way to Bob's Burgers. Mm-hmm. Right?
So like a road movie. Road movie. Teddy goes on the road.
You ever think about producing?
Bob would be like some dystopian future, like sci-fi movie.
Stupid. I think Linda would have a psychedelic fever dream with electronica music and a lot of fantasy.
I'd like her to remake Ghost.
Linda. Yeah, so
there would be some ghost moments in the movie. Yeah, I already thought of that.
Yeah,
that was my idea.
I'm not loving this at all.
This isn't a great day for me.
It was a nice break from John's breath, but right now it's all coming back to me.
I had a burrito.
I had to be in the room towards the end.
I did eat a burrito with onions.
Come on, pandemic.
Yeah.
And then it did.
No, it was.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it was like a reprieve.
We missed each other, but we're making up for lost time.
Yes.
How do you get to get into the spirit of a character when you don't have other people to vibe off of?
Well, during a pandemic, it's like, thank God I have a job. I'm so lucky to be doing this and being able to read something funny right now. And, you know, hats off to the writers for being able to be funny during that time and continue to write, because it was a really hard time to be creative, I know, and funny in general, but we managed, and proud of everybody, especially me.
Is there what?
Wow.
Well, I all the holiday episodes could be.
I think they could be a Christmas movie.
Yeah, a Christmas movie or a Thanksgiving movie.
Yeah.
The two-parter ones. We have a new two-parter one coming up. The Christmas episode where they end up at the rave. That's got a lot of characters in it.
I think so.
And it's pretty big, pretty epic.
Yeah. The music in that is amazing. Yeah.
Stuff and say what you
want to
do at all?
Not really. No, improvise. We get to improvise. Yeah. So that's where we get to put our stuff
to play
in,
around.
Our special sauce.
How much do they
keep
of your improv?
100%. I improvise all my lines.
Yeah.
You don't even get the script, right?
I don't even get a script. I just go with whatever I'm thinking.
I don't think they've actually kept one improv of yours.
I think they have.
That's not
like good. Pass the cranberry sauce.
Oh, that's true. The song.
Potatoes,
that's
right.
That's a good. That was good. That was good.
Improv song.
They often make John improvise the songs, right?
Well, not anymore. They don't.
They don't.
I'm gonna say, put on
if
your
you
best.
If you love the show, you're gonna love this movie. If you love the show,
more music, more mystery,
more of what
more
you
adventure,
love.
More Bob, more Linda, more Teddy, more. Louise.
Yes.
More. What was the other kid's name?
Right. The other kids.
The other daughter.
Yes.
Other daughter. What's her name?
Tina.
Tina. More Tina.
Yes. More Tina. And if you love weed, you'll love this movie.
Oh.
Showbiz Junkies.
No.
I would say, how would I get him into the theater? I'd say, put your best Bob's Burgers outfit on. Wave that freak flag high. Get all your friends together.
And you're going to be
event,
amongst
make
your
it
friends.
Fun, enjoy. Get back out there into the world. We've had a rough go of it. Go have some fun and enjoy yourself.